Let me get some.
Okay.
Well, y'all know y'all stuck together. Boy, look at here.
I'm gonna try a spicy chicken this one.
From where?
Nashville.
Mm-hmm. All right. I got my phone today, hot dog.
Ain't no traffic. I can't straight through. Like, I ain't hitting no traffic, guys. Now, the mall.
Go on in the booth and spit some. Go on ahead. Go on ahead.
I got
Here's your promotion. It's a gas, it stays on. I dare you to stick your hand in that grease, though. Uh huh. Never mind. You don't see it.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see it.
It's a real looking like,
yeah, it's a
real like the floor. They go that top shelf looker that I don't know nothing about.
Y'all, just move, okay? Okay.
Who was that went with me to Jet Studio?
It was all of us.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all went outside and started throwing footballs and stuff.
The milk ran all the way up in the
crowd. It was playing that big league game.
Yeah.
You snap it and you know my time is on the clock.
Stop.
My time is on the clock. Yeah, I control the time. That makes sense. What are you talking about?
My time is on the clock.
All right, let's restart. Tickety-tickety-tickety-talk.
The mouse went all the way up the clock.
Mm-hmm. The clock strike one. My house went down.
I'm finna look in this car right here.
Oh, going into the wrong car. Hey, so remember y'all was asking what they do? Why they here? Well, this is one of the things that they do. He actually has another, well, his primary job is something else. But he owns this. And they do a bunch of stuff and they get money out of it. So,
Natasha?
Huh?
It's like Natasha.
It's like what?
Natasha.
Natasha.
Matasha. Oh, Tiffany.
Yeah. But this one is a better deal. That what she has is just like a room, and you may bring some stuff into the back kitchen. You can't really cook nothing. But this is a full service area with multiple things.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's theirs. So yeah, why you trying to get attention, bird man?
Well,
here we go. Welcome to Nashville, Tennessee. Home of the Tennessee Titans and the Tennessee, the Vanderbilt Volunteers. And that's the college.
Did we get to see the
Tennessee State University?
We finna see it today. We didn't get to see the field yet?
We passed
you
it.
You know we will be.
Yeah, we passed it, but we never
Fisk seen University, it. Which is a black college.
Huh? These are doors right here.
I don't know.
I don't think so.
These are buildings. But,
New York.
Hey, we have Broadway. Demon Braun. All right. We'll get out and see what it looks like. All right.
So homeless people can just sleep on the front door of
the Federal Building Courthouse. Cool. Morgan and Morgan for the people. Looking like it's a Ghostbusters building, though.
Why is that half mass?
Somebody died.
Yes, baby. Where they going? Someone did. Wait, that church is for sale.
Where's it's unfor sale?
It's for sale. All
right. What kind of building is this thing?
Which one?
Like a fake space needle? Just the top of it, though?
What is that red roller coaster down there? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Nashville.
This is
Oh, we finna go park.
Yeah, this is the building here. It's the Predators. What'd it feel like?
It's bushy, it's wet.
Uh-huh.
The green stuff just went on his head.
Yeah, I thought it was white.
It's that the green is algae, dude. Mildew and stuff. No, you just created an imprint. Shoot, I got a pee. Shoot, I might have a pee on over there. Uh-huh. Before the sun go down. Only in Tennessee do you buy one, get two free. Yeah.
Little old fashioned bread, Avery.
My face is
green.
Oh. So what are we doing out?
Standing up, going around.
Grass piece.
Grass piece over there. Out there.
Oh, it's great. Oh, you know what time it is. Nissan Stadium.
That's how I still had on the big old boots and beanie.
Not this time. You trying to get your get back, huh?
Not this time.
But that was Philly?
He been talking. I think so. No, that was when we was with Denver. That
Colorado. Denver,
that little,
all right.
That little strip area.
Hey, all right.
Like water. Rodney walking on water now?
No, like down here. I thought it was water. Because I saw the water over there.
It's good. All right, your head big enough. There we go. We took a picture of y'all this time one time.
Oh, my cows. Right. That's what's up.
Used to be on my wallpaper on my computer. Well, here's your workout. Come on, walk over there to the...
I was like, y'all is not nothing more than 135 pounds. I was like, y'all are 2 plates.
You might be on point because they might be 148 messing around. He's 70 and he's 75.
I'm 82 actually.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out, watch out.
She mispronounces the word.
What does it do? What's inside of it?
Offices. Cambria. Oh, look out. Uh-huh. Y'all up here paying into him, no attention. Almost got got. Oh, he hitting the. Yeah, you hurt.
Camera.
I ain't know DeAndre Hopkins was still playing for them.
All right.
Look at these dinglings. Spider-Man 2 on PlayStation 5. Oh, you too, huh?
Imani.
That's pretty.
Come on, husband. Are you looking at your children?
Stay close, Todd.
Oh, I'm not in the picture.
So, we got the moon out. I just want y'all to know that it's exactly 5 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock.
I know, that's where I was. Yeah, I thought it was time for me to go to bed. I was like,
hey,
it's late.
Right, right. Oh, well, it's a little brighter over there. But,
listen.
No, it ain't. That's just light adjusted on the phone.
I'd be in the bed at 5 o'clock.
But, oh, yeah, it's 5 o'clock. And there you go. Look, all the street lights are on.
That's so pretty.
Street lights are on at 5 o'clock. You do the math on that.
The first time I flew in, it was at night, and they kept talking.
Say it! I said, get closer to solo! Yeah! Say it! Hey! Come on, man, get right! Alright, down! Say it! Hey! Back dang on Isaiah! Alright, down! Say it! Hey!
Yeah!
I don't know though. He getting faster though. Cause you used to can really beat him. Now he on your head now. He on your head.
Like 30 yards. I need me like a good 50 yards. I need me a good 50 yards to get my knee up.
He
got it. I'm not finna say no.
So why do you have one around? Yeah, my team on, but you're like Cowboys.
Dang, I missed it. What'd he say?
He said the Cowboys. The Browns are in my heart, but the Cowboys just on my mind.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny.
That's what's happening.
Oh,
she said for a boob job. You wanna give her some money tonight?
Let's just see.
If it's gonna be buy one get two free, that hole costs $300.
Exactly, they $100
each. My bad. And it's Black Friday. What they talking about?
Black Friday.
Now that's tight though. Yeah. Them kind of smooth.
Go ahead and get them
smooth. Go ahead and get them fucking right there.
Got him. I bet he had you pull him out.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Come Christmas Day. Huh? Oh, look at these boots. Uh-huh. He gonna be right up in Maximo, booting it up.
Yeah.
He's close. You gonna get to some Timberlands. Yeah. Oh, y'all found a seat.
Yeah, I don't think it should
be. Catch you. All three of us share the same thing. Yep. Booty cheek space. And you trying to take all the space. Like, my booty bigger than yours, so now. Nah. It's bigger than yours too, so hot. Rodney get his space raw. Jocelyn took all the booty. Push the button. Look, they got all the space. They chilling. You can sneak over there and take some of their space. Look, Grandma and Solo, as other people go boot shopping, these are all the people who don't care about no dang on boots. There's boots everywhere. Oh, y'all stop. Y'all just fighting for this booty space spot now. Ain't no more booty space. I'm jammed all in the seat.
Come on.
You walking like you got aquariums under that boy. Look at him. Dawn Magic Wand. Here's the rest of the population who's like, man, it's just some boots. Ooh, buddy. But you get too free, they getting the hookup on them. I was about to say, y'all got all about the same boots?
Yeah, he
got all right. Cool. This big old boot. The toast we gonna get for buy one, get three free. Hey, get some pralines for free. Free samples. Hey, what a water at? Mm-hmm. Is that a good intro to buy some candy?
No, that's not worth it.
Mm-hmm. What you cannot do is get the same candy that you would get if you saw it in any store at home. It's got to be some different stuff.
I want to try this.
Like Turkish taffy.
I want to try that. And I want to try that.
Edibles, fun.
Ooh,
yeah, you want some.
I want it.
Lunchable candy.
Edible fun.
Now, don't be touching stuff. If edible you ain't gonna buy nothing, put it back. You got
nothing.
Got me a little cup. The same thing you got that one.
A drink?
What is that?
This is the strawberry.
Turn it.
Oh, that's that one thing.
I see you.
Bro, you got
but dude, you gotta show it, son. Golly. I don't know what that is.
Is it good or is it nasty?
Like Japanese candy?
Yeah, you can squish it. I never got the significance of
it. Ha ha, sucker.
She said, what's the significance of it? I remember seeing it somewhere. That's a big old lollipop. It's big as Darren's head.
Come on, put it in your mouth and swallow.
Remember, it has that ball, that glass ball in it.
It doesn't go through the
gap. I know.
Ooh, it must be tart.
What is this?
You need to get that glass ball.
I can smell it.
Uh-oh, did you
push
your brother's cookie
needs?
I had dropped
it.
Nah, you fell on that side. You should be good.
It looked like a sugar rush.
Look,
yeah, you fumbling the garbage.
Charlotte fell.
The Uncle Hardy got his ice cream.
What Rodney got?
Somebody do it for me. I got trash in my
hand. I got ghost pepper.
Oh. I did 2x20.
Yeah. Are we ready to roll?
Yeah, because by the time we get through everything, and we get over that through traffic, it's gonna we'll be on time.
Let me do it.
All
right. Hey, Top Golf.
It is now time to proceed to the parking lot. If you did not hear me, it is now time to. Oh, sorry. I'm playing school teacher mode over here. If you can hear me, clap once. If you are in the Johnson household, please stand over here. If you are in the Postdale's household, please stand over there.
What is here and what is there?
If you are in the household, please stand right here. And if you are in the Whitehead household, please stand to your left.
Oh, look.
Malik, like, what about my household?
Everybody here.
In the first household. Please. Uncle Hardy got ice cream.
Who got Uncle Hardy ice cream?
Nah, that's what he wanted to.
All right, all family.
With his big thick jacket on. Walk around, there's other things and other gadgets. Compare your phone to other phones in here and see what it is. Uh-huh. Never mind me, I got an Android. Bump y'all. What are you talking about? Give me some MacBooks.
let's see how much AirPods are, because I'm looking for blonde.
Oh, message.
Mm-hmm. Jess, you put your lips on.
Oh, I could drop jewels too. You can get around with the damn kitchen clean. You want to clean up your room? Laundry room. All right, so what's the difference between all these iPad, AirPods?
So you got the regular ones
that's, I guess, not as loud. You got these ones with extra whiteness, and these have silicone. I'm trying to see the price, because I might wonder. They're only 100 something to say.
Push the compare button.
Oh.
All right, no.
What? $249.
Really, nigga?
They be making it seem like that's way too much.
They said the silicone is better for your ear.
You live in a different life where I think that's not too much. I mean, you done came up in the world.
Especially for me, though, because I be buying my own stuff.
Mm-hmm. So
like, they be like, what? I said, $50. They tell us, what? I said, that's not much. What you mean that's not that much? Let me get it. I'm like, no.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, because they say I want some some headphones I can work out with. Because I don't want no headphones that, like, you be this sweat be coming out your ear, junk.
Mm-hmm.
So, I don't know.
And you have to go the old school way. Get the ones that just strap all the way over your head and plug into your phone.
The ones Walkman that, like, status. Walk around your ears.
Uh-huh. Look at that thing. All right. Put it in your mouth.
Isaiah has it.
And I need to flip it because I need to get the light on.
Right
no, nah, this light's a different.
Whoa!
Dang.
I see it.
Is it spicy?
Is it spicy?
I put a little bit on. It's just like you lick it and then just like.
Well, put it in your mouth.
Watermelon.
Because the flavor is watermelon.
Sweet.
Ooh. Hot melon.
Ooh.
Whoa.
Buckies. Where?
On that man hat.
All right.
Whoa. I'm not right. That hot, but it's.
Let's not even spit it out.
It's not that hot, bro. It's just like when you slob it and they hit it back. Ah, my throat burning.
No.
She's scared.
You want to keep talking?
It just hurt, like it hurt burning, not like burning. But it's not. It got a little. It's like sustaining the heat though. Like it just sting. It's not hot.
You know, I think I'll eat this later.
But I think it's good. But it's like. It's just not so expensive from candy, so it's like not as hot, but it's definitely a little hot. It's good though.
What are you yapping about?
That junk is all burning right now.
Two of them at the once.
Uh-oh.
Big dog.
It's not that bad.
Big dog.
That don't taste right.
I don't want to try out real hot as
good. What are y'all yapping about? This ain't even that spot. That's not finna hit in the back of your throat, bro. You finna swallow it.
Don't swallow it.
Then...
Don't swallow it. Spit it out. Don't swallow
it. It's not that bad.
Alright. Mm-hmm. It's not.
It's on the tip of my tongue and it won't go away.
Bro, you can't even fake. It's
a spicy.
It's a dull spiciness. It's not even hot.
Mm. Well, there you
go. It's disappointing that I'm getting beat down.
Naya can't take it, though.
She keeps spinning. Now you ain't no spice god. Keep it in.
I am a spice god.
Chew it and let it go down your throat.
Hey, wait on my throat.
You sound like you're about to die.
I'm looking bad that this little candy is making my mouth hurt.
Well, there
I
feel you
like
go.
That's what it is.
That's the purpose of it, right?
Should I bite it?
Yeah.
Alright.
I caught Green Middle out there. That's gonna be my hit.
So we're gonna see how bad y'all suck today.
Huh? Suck,
I don't know how to hold
suck
it.
Suck.
You
like
hold it, connect your thumbs, you don't be like, yeah, I do that. You know how to go?
Alright. I was trying to catch you too.
What was that?
She
work there.
I know that.
So she's all work. She was just doing her extra stuff.
Living my best life, okay?
What that mean? We then rolled up on another person in their workplace. It was it once before it was Hooters. So there's a maximum of 12. There's more than y'all, so we're gonna be tag teaming on some hits. We're gonna watch how y'all, all y'all collectively suck at golf. And, all right. I'm gonna show y'all why Caravan Golf Club did something back in 1994. We're gonna find out if this is real or not, but shoot, we might have just got hooked up for real.
Drink water.
What about this drink?
Whatever you paying for. Let them know you paying for it. Watch out. Daddy gonna hit you.
Had the third ball, please get on it.
Stand behind the red line. Yeah, get this. Oh.
Come on, Solo.
Reese, the professional.
I got at least one to two shots of y'all each person. Let's go.
You good?
Okay. Lee. All right. Hit another ball. Woo! Strike! Uh-huh, we watching you. You ain't gotta wait on him. If you're waiting, all eyeballs gonna be on you. Oh, right in the green. Uh-huh. Look at where yours went. Ah. Stick it up there and hit some more balls. Let's see.
Step back, dude. Step back. You want to extend your arms out. Yeah. When you swing, turn at your hips. Hit like LaDarian doing. Both of y'all together. Stop looking at the name, just know you're gonna hit it 3 balls. Alright. Uh-huh, look at you.
3, 4, struggle, I'm a
hold on. Hey, yeah, one time. Ah. Now you said it, we. No, you said it for
you. See that button that says TV channel?
Okay. So much. There we go. Put it in your mouth. All right. What's up? You'll get the weight. Oh. All this extra stuff. We got green.
Ready? like it's going far, but it's not.
This ain't TikTok.
That's zero power. You seen him?
Yeah. Hey, we take that. Did you swing Jocko in? What you waiting on? Now look. Yeah, that's you. Oh, SpaghettiOs. Okay. Okay. Look at you. You got two more balls here. Jossie, act like she done did this before. So this where Solo get it from? You want this one?
I guess so. I don't know
what to do. I'm ready,
I don't care. You're going to fall, don't you? You're going to do
whatever. Hey, look at your mama. Her grandmama. Look where it went. Back up. You're gonna get bopped in the face. There you go. She good now. Still ain't hit this ball yet? Hit the ball, son. Golly. I stopped 2 minutes ago. Everything.
He's picking all the prime parts.
Well, are you taking a tater tot off the tot?
You want to get it naked?
Girl, how did you concoct it? Oh, oh no! Oh, oh! Switch your hands. Switch your hands.
You have three.
Switch your hands.
London.
Okay,
you have six. Stop talking, bro.